opened my eyes to a new kind of way. All the good times that you said. Are you feeling? You feeling that way too? Or am I just a fool?
When the summer's gone, she'll be there, standing by the light. What she's been to, where she's gone to, she should know wrong from right. Is she feeling?
Are you feeling? You're feeling that way too? Or am I just a fool? A new road's waiting, you touch my life. Oh, soft and warm on a summer's night. You're the only one I told you, the only one I love, the lovely one I'm thinking of.
Thank everyone for coming today. It's a beautiful day. We're going to have a great ride. It's for a great cause, as all these fundraiser rides are. Everyone knows, you know, just about every ride that we do, those of us who ride all the time, that there isn't a bad cause out there. But this one is specifically special to us because this is for Rhode Island's homeless. And 100% of the money that's raised today goes directly to supporting our homeless here in Rhode Island. The Rhode Island Dream Center started about 6 years ago, and we started going on the streets and feeding the homeless on a daily basis. And since then, we've been doing it 7 days a week, faithfully, year round. We feed approximately 120 to 150 people a day. We also do a lot of other different programs for them. We just got to pray for a safe ride, and then Linda's going to sing the national anthem for us.
Let's bow our heads. Father, we thank you for this beautiful day that you blessed to us, and I thank you for the opportunity to be with these people, your creation, your loved and your own. We thank you, Lord Jesus, that you have allowed us to know your goodness, and therefore we can afford to show our goodness to one another. We thank you, Lord God, for these, and we'll support the homeless of this area here in Rhode Island. Each one, Lord, will feel the love that comes from these hearts today as we ride. We pray that when all is said and done, you receive all the glory. We pray for your protection, for your keeping power over us, not only on this ride, but through the ride of life.
By the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose bright stripes and bright stars through the perilous flight, all the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land and of the free, and the
Cantone.
is